I will not pay you. Shut up. I will not pay you.
You entered into a business agreement with us, Mr. Fong. You are well protected, sir. But don't abuse our trust. I'm trying to help you. These tardy payments appear churlish to my superior.
You bled me dry, all of us.
This is the United States of America, sir. We settle our debts in a timely fashion because that is simply good business.
I'd call it extortion, Mr. Caine.
A little early for interference from the mayor's office, don't you think?
What time would suit you better, sir?
This is a private matter.
There's nothing private about anything in Chinatown. These people are a family, they share. You hurt one member, you insult them all.
How would you know?
I make it my business to know. You look at this man. He's given you everything he can give.
He still has his life.
Go of me. Take your hands off.
This is a straight edge razor. Barbers really prefer it, and a man's face can be peeled away, just like an orange.
Please. He will not harm you. To achieve victory, one must get inside the skin of his opponent.
Where'd you get that? Out of a fortune cookie? Yes.
When you can learn to understand your own motive and the motive of your enemy, then you cannot help but win. You do not understand this man, so you will lose.